The Industrial Revolution ushered in a new era that threatened to transform the values of men. No longer would spirituality be their compass. But not all welcomed the change. In 1783, just as the fires of the Lackey eruption had plunged all of Europe into an ashen darkness, a horde of demons spilled from the shadows and fell upon city after English city. It was a message. The Alchemy Guild, fearing the rise of industrialism and abandonment by their wealthy patrons, had done the unthinkable to defend their existence. Through recondite arts, the alchemists had created shard binders, humans transplanted with crystal that attuned them to demonic power. They sacrificed the shard binders, and in doing so, threw the gates of the world open to mankind. Countless innocents died, and though the church succeeded in vanquishing the Hell's End,
Johannes, are you certain it was...
It was Jeeves doing it, Mary. No mistake.
It's so hard to believe. I wouldn't even be alive if not for him. He's a good soul.
I know. I know how you feel. But the facts are apparent. And the hell he endured 10 years ago would break the best of souls. Miriam, I want you to know that I'm sorry. What my brother subjected you to... There's no forgiving it.
It was their transgression, not yours. You always took care of us.
Obviously, not enough.
Well, let it go, Johannes. We need to focus on the task ahead. If Jeeble is responsible for the summoning, then I have to stop him. I gave him my word.
I ought to do it. He was my best friend.
But I'm the only one who can. The Shard experiments prepared me for combat. 10 whole years. What put me in that sleep?
I wish I had the answer. All I know is the spell that stops time for you was advanced.
Okay.
But by observing the ebb of magic's hold on you, I was able to predict exactly when you would wake up.
Oh, I see.
We'll make landfall soon. You should
I have the chest there packed with essential equipment. Now would be a good time to put it on.
Transmuted into that shard, which forcibly bonded to the crystal embedded in your body. The strength you gain from it is undeniable, but eventually, the crystal will devour you.
I thought the procedure you discovered halted the corruption.
It did, but that doesn't guarantee you'll be safe if you start absorbing shards in massive quantities.
I know my body's limits better than anyone. And I'm going to need all the power I can get. And if I run into trouble, you can help me. You've done it before. You'll do it again.
Thanks for giving me a choice on the matter. Well, I won't let you down. Not if I can help it. Just promise you won't push yourself off.
How did they get inside?
The demons from the castle must have infested the ship.
Then they can help me wake up these muscles of mine. I'll wipe the deck with them.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. How does it not? After all, this is humans looked upon us.
Johannes told me what it did. And you're right, it's horrible. But like what you're doing now is just as bad.
No, no. There you are. A very wrong man. I consisted of what you shuffle one of the bodies that I intend to do. It was you shuffle the world. Join me, Miriam. You're the only one who understands me.
Thank you.
flicker. That was the Jeeble I know. I will put a stop to all this.
Here. They've moved faster than we hoped. Miriam, we have to hurry. This was where we were supposed to meet our contact.
All right. But wait. Let me clear the area. There are still demons about.
Promise you'll be careful.
Thank you, Miriam. You know who I am. And that means...
I'm sorry we couldn't get here sooner, Dominique.
So this is our contact?
Yes, the church sent me.
An exorcist. Then we're lucky to have you, Dominique.
And the church you, Miriam. Thank you for guiding her here, Johannes.
You wouldn't have asked if it wasn't important. But you should tell us why you need her. Miriam isn't one to shy away from danger, but she deserves to be armed with all the facts.
Yes, very well. I told you when I contacted you that the Shadbinder Jeeble is responsible for summoning the castle.
Yes, there's no mistake about that.
What? You spoke to him?
Then let me get right to the point. I find it curious that the outpouring of demons, facilitated by one Shardbinder, just happens to coincide with the sudden awakening of the other Shardbinder.
You're right. It is strange. But the church doesn't get to drag Miriam into this just because the timing is odd.
Oh, do you decide for her then? I asked you to bring her here so she could see the horrors that have befallen the village and make an informed choice. I have no intention of forcing you, Miriam.
You don't have to. I gave Jeeble my word that I would stop him. What happened here only strengthens my resolve.
Thank you, Miriam. I am sorry to put it on your shoulders.
Pardon me?
Oh, hello there. Are you all right? We didn't mean to ignore you.
I'm all right, thank you.
You are quite welcome. Do you have a name?
Anne.
What a lovely name. Anne, you shouldn't be out here. Let me take you somewhere safe.
Oh, all right.
Come on, this way.
Yeah!
I did some looking around before, and this place seems secure.
Yes, agreed.
Johannes, you, Anne, and I will remain here. We can assist Miriam from safe ground.
What? We can't ask her to brave the castle alone?
Don't be foolish. She is trained in combat. Are you? We would only get in the way.
But that's not the point.
I'll be fine, Johannes. Please don't worry.
But we'll be here if you need us.
Let's not waste any time. We have a lot to do.
Come back if you need anything. I'll get a workshop running so I can perform alchemy for you.
Thank you, Johannes.
I know.
I will.
Machinery.
That is photographic equipment we've been working on.
Photographic?
To put it more plainly, it allows me to capture images of real life, landscapes, people.
What? Really? Can I try it?
Unfortunately, I don't have the silver bromide I need.
I'll see if I can find it. Be right back.
Miriam, well, since this is your first time here, let me tell you a little bit about the supply
Please.
I have made arrangements so you... I would have liked to provide what you need. I will need money and all...
No, and...
I can... Well, of course. What are you looking to buy? Is this right? Thank you. To you. It's the key to the building. You can use it to explore further.
Thank you.
I invited the other survivors inside where it's safe. They all have troubles that need resolving. If you can spare them the time.
I'll do what I can.
I know you will. Come back anytime. I'll be praying for you.
Oh, hello! I hope you're ready to loosen those purse strings. There. It was awful. Those monsters came out of nowhere. We ran for dear life.
Where are the others?
Dead, most of them. My dear husband and Cliff. Those devils have to pay. Those murderers. You look strong, miss. I'm begging you. Help me.
If it's within my power.
Oh, thank you. My name's Lindsay. What's yours?
Miriam.
Well, Miriam, I'll gather whatever information I can about the monsters that wronged us. I want you to hunt down the monsters and take vengeance on them. The effort won't?
All right.
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help, Ma.
Have you learned anything new?
Here's what I've turned up on the monsters. Help kill those...
Got any target?
Here's what I've turned...
Ah, here she is. You have to marvel at the church's resources. Look at what they've provided.
What are we transmuting this time?
I'll go with this.
Ooh, I like it.
I'll go with this.
There, all done.
I'll go with this.
There,
all
done.
I'll go with this. I'll go with this.
There, all done.
I'll go with this.
Once I've transmuted an item, I'll pass it on to Dominique so she can carry it at the supply post for you. I'll do my best to inform you of what items you can make from what materials, but when it comes to items I don't know about, you'll have to find a formula for me and bring it.
I understand.
Also, the demon crystal you've obtained, the shards, those can be transmuted the same way as items. Each shard requires specific materials, but it's worth it to make your shards more useful. Try it when you get the chance.
I think I...
Also, neither one of us has been eating well. No wonder, considering the struggle we've been through to survive. If you bring me the ingredients, I can use alchemy to prepare meals for us. With proper nutrition and a varied diet, you have the potential to get much... Are you eating properly? So, what'll it be?
I'll go with this. Johannes, can you tell me more about what happened 10 years?
It started when the interests of the rich shifted away from the spiritual and esoteric in favor of more material investments. The alchemist's research was expensive. The guild members didn't want to lose their wealthy patrons. So they warned again and again that demons would come if people let go of this, but people don't change that easily. So the alchemists took...
You mean us? The shop?
Yes. It shames me that I was even connected to what they did. But at least you have the facts of it.
It's all right. Thank you.
Yeah! Boom.